This question says, how many joules are used when an appliance uses 0.15 kilowatt hours? So 1 kilowatt, ooh, that's a capital W, is equal to 1,000 watts. And we said that 1 watt is 1 joule per second. So 1,000 watts is equal to 1,000 joules per second. And a kilowatt hour, which is really kilowatt times hours, is going to equal 1,000 joules per second times 1 hour, except we have to convert that to seconds. So 1 hour is 60 minutes, 1 minute is 60 seconds. That is 3,600 seconds in 1 hour. And so when we multiply these together, and I've got my calculator, so 1,000 times 3,600 equals 36 with five zeros, 3,600,000 joules. And so when we now ask how many joules, we are now going to use the fact that 1 kilowatt hour equals this number of joules. And because those two things are equal, we can use those to convert. And we get 0.15 kilowatt hours, where 1 kilowatt hour equals 3,600,000 joules. And I've already got 3,600,000 in here. So that's going to be times 0.15. I get 540,000 joules, which is a lot of joules.